What's going on, everyone? In today's video, I'm going to show you what you need to do if your iPhone stops detecting the SIM card. There are many reasons that cause the problem. The first reason, when you drop your phone. After that, you will see right here no SIM card, or you will not see bar signal on top. And another reason that caused the problem is when the SIM card tray has a lot of dust on it. I will show you how to clean that up. Before we get into the video, please, if you are new on this channel, don't forget to subscribe. And now, let's go ahead with the video. Okay, let's go ahead and remove the SIM card. Now, go ahead and click on settings. Or settings, right here. Then scroll down until you see general. Now scroll all the way down and you will see shutdown. Just click on that and turn off your iPhone. Just wait a second, okay? Until your iPhone is completely off. After that, put the SIM card back in your phone. And turn your iPhone back on. Okay, let me just wait until the phone is on to show you what you need to do. Once your iPhone is on, unlock your iPhone. Then let's go ahead and click on settings, scroll down and click on privacy. Then let's go ahead and click on locations and services. Now scroll all the way down and click on system services. You will see different settings in this page. The one you need to turn off is gonna be this one, cell phone network search. So that's the one, guys. So now go to the main page. Then let's go ahead and click on settings one more time. Then let's go ahead and click on airplane mode. So turn on that setting. Now leave your phone like that for 10 minutes. So that basically gonna restart all the network connection, including the SIM card connection, the SIM card services. So that will help you out too. So let's wait 10 minutes. And then after that, I will show you what else you need to do. Okay guys, after 10 minutes having your phone on airplane mode, let's go ahead and click on settings, then scroll down, click on general. Now scroll all the way down and restart your phone. Turn it off and turn it back on. Okay, now turn on your phone. Okay, let me just wait until the phone is on to show you what else you need to do. Okay, once your iPhone is on, unlock your iPhone, then let's go ahead and click on settings, scroll down until you see privacy. So your phone have to be still on airplane mode, okay? So now let's go ahead and click on locations and services, scroll all the way down and click on system services. Now the cell phone network search, you know, the setting is off, we turn it off, turn it back on. Now go to the main page, click on settings, and the airplane mode, turn it off. And you will see, guys, your phone gonna start looking for signal, and after that, your phone will be good to go. Your phone is gonna be detecting the SIM card. That's how basically you reset the network connection. Just in case, if you still got the same problem, you will have to play with the airplane mode. So all you need to do, you're gonna turn on that setting, you're gonna turn it off, you're gonna do this like 10 times, turn it on, turn it off, turn it on, turn it off, because that reset the network connection too. If you still got the same problem, so the last thing you have to do to fix that issue, you gotta click on settings, scroll down, and click on reset. Now you will have to click on Reset Network Settings. Here you will have to put your screen password, in this case this one, and you will see this message saying Reset Network Settings. Don't do it before you know this. Look, this will delete all network settings, returning them to the factory default, basically. After you reset the network settings, you will have to reconnect your phone to the Wi-Fi network. So if you have Wi-Fi, after you do this, your phone will be disconnected forever. You will have to basically start over with the connection, with the Wi-Fi connection. So you will have to do that, guys. But that definitely will fix the issue. That's the last thing you have to do. So I was trying to help you out without resetting the network connection, because you will have to start over with the Wi-Fi connection and all that. But if you still got the same problem, unfortunately, you will have to do this. So that will be the last solution. If you still got the same problem after you reset the network connection, that means your phone has a physical damage, or it can be the SIM card, I recommend you to take your phone to the cell phone company, you know what I mean? So they can take a look to see if the SIM card is messed up or something like that. But hold on, guys, before taking your phone to the cell phone office, check your SIM card tray. Remove the SIM. And just make sure the SIM card tray don't has a lot of dust, because that can cause that problem too. Your phone will not detect the SIM card if, you know, the SIM card tray has a lot of dust right here. Just make sure it's clean. If you see it's clean, okay, now it's time to take your phone to your cell phone office. So they can change the SIM card, they can play with the settings, you know what I mean? So different settings, they have different tricks, they have secret code that they can put in your phone to start basically the connection, to reconnect your phone to the antenna. I used to work on cell phone company, I know how that works. And that's all, guys. If you have any question, please let me know. And by the way, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, share this video. See you next time.